The second appearance in Ice Wars from Moscow. It is a pleasure to welcome back Maria Butyrskaya.
The ABBA is very popular group. I have a lot of fun to skate to the music.
And so we have a young woman from Russia choosing the music of a group from Sweden, and it will play in Peoria.
Triple loop. Oh, very nice. She just flew into that jump.
As a six-time champion of Russia, Maria Butyrskaya, almost an icon in Moscow, and Oksana Bayo visited her back in October, said she gets the whole deal. Billboards, limo, red carpet, paparazzi. Oksana sounds a little envious.
And I understand. You've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense.
She had her own television sports show for a number of years and now has moved into the skating business. She has her own skating school, 125 skaters. Six of them she trains as her special little team. They're a little group of 8-year-olds she's hoping to take to the top.
Twice an Olympian, she finished fourth in Nagano in 1998. She was sixth in Salt Lake City in 2002. And a world champion, 1999.
She has a lot of admirers in the sport just because of her tenacity. She is a fighter, as she showed us with this triple loop. Too bad, though, if you want to go after the men, you have to throw a few more triples in. But this is a skater who was considered too old. She was told by her association she didn't have enough talent, that she wasn't going to make it. She would get dropped out of training groups, and she just hung on and was the first female skater from Russia to win the world title.
She waits. Alexei Yagudin is next.
On the ice for the men, Alexei Yagudin.
Well, there are two schools.